Hi, this is just a quick video to seek advice from the YouTube community. So I have a Hubsan ZINO battery that I'm trying to balance charge here. I'm using the ISDD smart charger. And if you look at the vault, it looks okay, but the resistance is very high, except for cell number 2. And all else seems normal. Just wondering if this is okay, or if this is bound for a lipo hazard.